We each live in our own worlds. Our upbringings created certain meanings for words, associations with memories, and beliefs about the purpose and consequences of everything we experience. Two people talking about the same thing experience the same thing differently. Yet we find ways to bridge the gap in those we want to connect with, to understand and relate to their experience by interpreting it through the lenses of our own.